Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of PHP, that is PHP 8.0.9 in Windows 10 operating system. So let's begin. Now to install the latest version of PHP, you need to first download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here just simply type PHP download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this first result is from www.php.net. So just you know, simply click on download PHP. And this will going to redirect you to this official site of PHP. I'll be also putting this link in the description, so you don't need to worry about this link and all. Right. And in here, you'll be getting this link called Windows Download. So just you know, simply click on that. And this will going to redirect you to this windows.php.net. In here, if you just simply scroll down a bit, you will be getting this thread safe option. So just you know, simply click on this zip version and it will going to start downloading our PHP 8.0.9. Since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see our PHP 8.0.9. That is the latest version of PHP has been rightly downloaded over here. So here all you need to do is you need to just simply right click on it and then you need to just simply click on extract all. And this will going to show you this window in here. You need to just simply click on extract. And it will going to start extracting our PHP 8.0.9. And you can clearly see it has almost completed. Yep. And our PHP 8.0.9 has been rightly extracted over here. So first simply cancel it and you can clearly see this is basically the folder where it has extracted. So I will be simply renaming it to a shorter name. So just simply rename it to only PHP 8.0.9, then enter. And then all you need to do is to just simply right click on it and cut. And then you need to just simply go to your C drive and then right click on it and paste. Yep, so you are basically going to paste our PHP 8.0.9 over here. Then you need to just simply go inside that folder and then you need to just simply click on this address bar and then right click on it and copy. And now if you just simply go to your search icon and in here just simply type environ, you'll be getting this edit the system environment variables. So just simply click on that and this will going to open the system properties. In here you need to just simply click on environment variables. And now if you just simply click on path and then just simply click on edit, you'll be getting these edit environment variables. And now you need to just simply click on new and then just right click on it and paste. So you are basically going to paste this C:\PHP 8.0.9 path. Then if you just simply click on OK, then again OK, then again OK. And now if you just again simply click on the search icon and if you just simply type CMD and then enter, you can clearly see our command prompt has been rightly opened. And now if you just simply type PHP space dash dash version, then enter, you can clearly see our latest version of PHP, that is PHP 8.0.9, has been rightly installed. So now if you just simply cancel it and if you just again cancel this folder, if you just simply right click on it and new and then folder and just give a name of your folder as php dash workspace. So here we are basically going to write a simple php code snippet. So just right click on it and then new and then text document. And in here, just simply go inside that text document. And now here we'll write a simple PHP code snippet. So give an angular bracket, then PHP, then close your angular bracket. And in here, we are just basically going to echo hello world, right? So hello world. Then just simply go to file, then save as. And in here, we are basically going to save this file as proc.php. And now you need to save this file as all file type. That's a very important step. You need to save this file as all file type and then you need to save this file as proc.php. This PHP extension is very important. Right. And now if you just simply click on save button, and if you just simply minimize your program, you can clearly see this proc.php file has been rightly saved over here. And if I just simply click on this address bar, and if you just simply type cmd then enter, you can clearly see our command prompt has been rightly opened inside our this PHP workspace directory. And now if we want to simply run that program, you need to just simply type php, and then you need to give your program name. So it is prog.php, so prog.php, and if you just simply click on enter, you can clearly see this output hello world has been indirectly shown in our console. Right, so in this way you can easily install PHP on your Windows 10 operating system. And then I have also shown you how you can run and execute a simple PHP code snippet in your Windows 10 operating system. So that's all for this video, friends. I have rightly shown you how to install the latest version of PHP. So if you really like this video, then please give it a like, and also please do share with your friends. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.